Well, today was the second day that we have had triple-digit highs in a row. Today, tying the 1999 record of 104 degrees. This now makes it day 16 for 2023 of 100 degrees or higher. We are not the only ones that have broken or tied records today. Vicksburg breaking the 2000 record of 102, hitting 104 today. And Hattiesburg breaking the 1909 record of 104, hitting 105 this afternoon, all of which nowhere near our average high for this time of year. Shortly after 5:30 this afternoon, we are still in the triple digits for many areas. 104 Port Gibson, 102 Jackson McGee, and 104 in Bassfield. It looks nice outside. It's just blazing hot. We're going to continue that hot sunshine into the evening hours. 98 degrees by 7, and then eventually we'll drop into the upper 80s by around 9, 10 o'clock tonight. All that rebounds back into the 70s. We reset everything for tomorrow morning, and then we threaten record highs once again tomorrow afternoon. 103 projected in the Jackson Metro, but right now, because we tied that record today, I will not be shocked if we hit 104 tomorrow afternoon, which would eventually tie the 1925 record of 104. It's going to be a day after day of threatening record highs. We're looking at multiple days ahead of us to where we will either meet or exceed record-breaking temperatures. By Wednesday to Thursday, we're also going to be threatening all-time record highs. The last time we hit 107, which is the all-time high, was all the way back in 2000. It has been 23 years since we have seen these type of temperatures, and it looks like we're going to meet and possibly even exceed it going into the middle part of the week. Real quick update on the tropics. We're watching four waves right now, as well as tropical depression number 6. This is new as of this afternoon. I do not expect this to become a named storm. We're also watching another wave that has a high chance of development. This could become another tropical depression. I don't really expect this to become a named storm, but the next names on the list are Emily, Franklin, and Gert. The wave that we're watching over towards the Florida Keys will make its way into the Gulf of Mexico over the next couple of days. I don't expect this to move northward because that ring of fire area of high pressure is going to keep it south. So we're looking more of a quote-unquote landfall of a possible tropical depression closer to Harlingen, Texas by the middle part of the week. For us, we're going to stay dangerously dry. Burn bans after burn bans after burn bans continue for multiple counties across the Magnolia State. Your 7-day forecast does subside the temperatures a little bit Friday and Saturday, but all in all, widespread sunshine continues. And again, Wednesday, Thursday, potential all-time record highs.